I still can't see straight. Everything's blurry.
That's to be expected.
For the last of us.
You'll have to ask them that. How do you feel?
Like a deer on a spit.
Through all the way, let out.
Lucky? Ah, damn, that hurts.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I'm not too late. I want answers. But what choice do I have now? I can't let Trinity wipe these people out. There are lines here that I crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare, and to find it here, at the ends of the Earth, is truly remarkable. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on.